tonight we're going to do a mountain climber. Mountain climbers are great for opening up the hips before any kind of workout. So to do a mountain climber, you want to start in a plank position. So extended arm plank. Let's bring the right leg forward, trying to get the foot flat onto the ground, and then back. And we're going to alternate, bring the left leg forward and back. So you continue this motion actively for about 10 reps. And then come down to the knees, and you're done.